A lot of people ask me stupid fucking questions. A lot of people think that what I say on record or what I talk about on a record that I actually do in real life or that I believe in it. Or if I say that I want to kill somebody that I'm actually going to do it or that I believe in it. Well, shit, if you believe that, then I'll kill you. You know why? 'Cause I'm a criminal!
With a jagged edge, it'll stab you in the head. Whether you're a fag or les, or a homo sex, a math, or a trans or vest, pants or dress. Hate fags, the answer's yes. Homophobic? Nah, you just heterophobic. Staring in my jeans, watching my genitals bulging. That's my motherfucking balls, you better let go of them. They belong in my scrotum, you'll never get hold of them. Hey, it's me, Versace. Whoops, somebody shot me. And I was just checking the mail. Get it? Checking the mail. How many records you expecting to sell after your second LP sends you directly to jail?
Come on, relax, guy. I like amen, right, Ken? Give me an amen.
Amen.
Please, Lord, this boy needs Jesus. Heal his child, help us destroy these demons.
Everybody at the door, somebody's
licking shots. Security's gone, I'm trapped in the club, and I'm trying to run and get my motherfucking gun.
Nigga, what about your wife?
Nigga, fuck my wife. I'm trying to run and save my motherfucking life. Oh shit, the shooter's coming. Bitches hollering, niggas running. People shot all over the floor, and I'm trying to make it to the St. Andrew's door. That's the sound of the Glock. Even DJ House, you fucked around and got shot. I done messed around and forgot my tech. I don't see nobody but Fat Father next.
Can I have you, right?
These niggas is tripping.
I'm trying to slip through the exit and get to where my car is at. Bitches screaming everywhere and niggas is wildin'. 2 minutes ago, we was all joking and smiling. This chick is clinging on to me, sobbing and sighing. Said she didn't mean to diss me earlier and she crying. But it's real and it's on and cats is getting killed. So I hugged her and used her body as a human shield. She got hit, now she's yelling. I told her I'd be right back and the dumb bitch believed me. I squeezed through the back door and made my escape. I ran and got my 38, I hope it's not too late.
One shot, two shot, three shots, four shots. All I hear is gunshots. This is when the fun stops. Bodies drop, hit the floor. Music's off, party stops. Everybody at the door. Somebody's taking shots.
I've been calling you all day, motherfucker. Where you at?
I'm on 7 Mile. What the fuck was that? Damn, somebody hit me from the back.
What they call?
With a gat, nigga, and my tie flattened. I just hit a pole. Them niggas some hoes.
Did you hit?
I don't know, but I can tell you what they drove. It was a black Mitsubishi.
Shit,
with.
That's the click we beat from.
When I was on my way there, believe me, I'm leaving a carcass today. And I'ma park my car and walk the rest of the way. I'm in the mood to strut, my AK ain't even tucked. I'ma meet you at the club, go fuck these hoes up.
One shot, two shot, three shots, four shots. All I hear is gunshots, this is where the fun stops. Bodies drop, hit the floor, music's off, party stops. Everybody at the door, somebody's licking shots.
I've never seen no shit like this in my life before. People are still camped out from the night before. Sleeping outside the door, waiting in line, still trying to get inside the club. The CD-12 perform, the fire marshals know the venue's too small. People are wall to wall, 3,000 and some odd fans, or some come wide from out the parking lot. Gets in an argument over a parking spot. Decides to pull his gun out and lets a few of them off. Mister, he's aiming for 6 feet away's the door.